Okay, plantations. Do I really need to know this stuff? It was 1 billion years ago. Anyway, I could really do with a sleep.
So, children, that was the history of the plantations. It's time to read now. You can take out your books.
Yes, miss!
That was interesting. Riveting stuff.
Yes, Jimmy?
Miss, I don't have a book. Can I please go to the library?
Fine, but hurry up.
Thanks, miss. Hey, Carol. How are you?
Hi, Jimmy. I'm good. Hey, I've got a date for you.
What's the date? I'm interested.
Our date is going to the secret room, if you're not too scared.
Wait. Yeah, that's nothing. What is this? That's weird. It can move.
Touch the book.
And talk.
Jimmy? Where'd you go? Jimmy? I'm out of here!
Hey, you're a person now.
Yes, my name is Annabelle and I'm 1607.
What?
Something I need to show you.
It's okay, everyone. My brother will take us in.
What about the house?
And our land.
And our cattle.
They're gone now. The planters have taken them. There's nothing left for us here. Wait, what about them?
It's the plantations, Jimmy. They got kicked off their land by that English family.
Nicely, just like a house back in good old England.
Yes, dear, it's marvellous.
Can we go clean now?
Yes, can we please?
We promise to be safe. Okay, children, run along. Your mother and I will get settled into our new home. Wait, that's not their house. I have to help the other family. Wait!
Family from 1607. The doll told me.
Wow, Jimmy, you really lost it this time.
Jimmy, you need to relax.
Yeah, Jimmy, have a drink and chill out.
I'll get you an Actimel.
Yeah, you're right. I need a drink of water.